The Dumbbell Turkish Get Up is a challenging exercise that works pretty much every muscle in your body, especially your core and shoulders. To get started, lie down with your back on the floor and bend the knee of the leg on the same side as the hand holding the dumbbell and plant it into the ground while keeping the other leg extended on the floor at a 45-degree angle. Extend the other arm on the ground at a 45-degree angle, then raise the arm with the dumbbell toward the sky with a neutral palms facing in grip. While looking at the dumbbell, pack the shoulder of the arm holding the dumbbell by pushing it back into the ground and away from your ears. Push through the planted foot and elbow to lift yourself up onto your elbow. Next, press your planted hand through the ground to extend your arm, keeping your core contracted to lift yourself up into a seated position. Then slide your leg underneath you to plant your knee into the ground, focusing on keeping a straight line from the extended arm down to the planted knee. Come up to a half kneeling position while looking at the dumbbell, then press your feet through the ground to stand up, keeping the dumbbell extended above your head. Reverse the movement the same way by lunging back with the same leg. Place your hand down on the ground, then bring your leg through, and then under control, lie back down flat on the floor. That's one rep. Repeat all the reps on one arm, then switch arms and repeat. Make sure you subscribe for more Live Lean exercise demos.